Let's move on to other news now. Disabled fencer Jin Jing is now a very well-known name here in China after she carried the torch during the relay in Paris. CCTV has spoken to the man who photographed the moment when she was attacked by a supporter for Tibetan independence.
She is disabled, but at that moment, she was the strongest. Jin Jing's courageous protection of the Olympic torch has won the hearts of Chinese all around the world. But her bravery would not have been witnessed by the world without the man who took the picture. Yang Zhendong is a Chinese student who has been in France for only 5 months. He didn't expect that he would be the person who called the scene. Many people contacted Yang for a copy. He made a file available on the internet and sent a copy to Jin Jing. Yang is glad to see his improvised action helped so many people understand the Olympic spirit and the ugliness of Tibetan separatists. After the disruption of the relay, the Olympic torch finished its course in Paris and passed on to the next leg. As a representation of people's wishes to harmony and friendship, the Olympic flame will not be extinguished by extremist stunts. Guardians are everywhere. Hapened, CCTV.